We have some late-breaking news now about that crash landing. The flight attendants, already celebrated for their heroism, have an even more dramatic story to tell tonight.
Ready to go.
I copy.